instead of just putting the choke on and pulling the starter until the thing starts, what you do is you flick the choke on this switch here. We just check we've primed up properly, and then we just give this one go. As soon as it starts, flick that down into the next position. And if you do that every single time, remember, one fire, take the choke off, don't touch the throttle, pull it, and normally it starts on the first go then.